は特別なものとなっているから注意してね。それでは試合を始めます。
こんな格言を知って。いや、要は実力のある人間のみ。
相手の車両を全て撃破したチームの勝利ね。それでは試合を始めます。
行くわよ。今日は実力のある人間のみ。
I see the appeal of modding up tanks in other games to look like the girls in Panzer tanks, because, I mean, these things are great. But, I mean, I don't have to do that. I have a girls in Panzer video game, so. I'm already playing girls in Panzer. Although, do they have tank girl mods for War Thunder or World of Tanks, so you can make things look like the tank girl tank? Because that would be pretty entertaining. Although, now that I say it, I have no idea what kind of tank the tank girl tank is, so that might not be appropriate at all. Damn. I wonder if any of the companies who made these various tanks get fussy about the rights for them being used in video games. Probably not, right? Because, you know, they'd have to be saying, "We built tanks for the Nazis, and we want to worry about our copyright on the designs of those tanks." And then people would say, "Yeah, you build tanks for the Nazis, you lose the lawsuit."
地球式。
now as usual to see if we can get a flip going. Nope, just clips right through the concrete because that's how huge it is. Pardon me. Oof. Let's try it. Well, on the upside, you can do the 180 with the 180 drift with the Churchill, but excuse me, it's obviously not going to be flipping anytime soon. Apparently I got that all wrong. That was amazing. Yeah, that's the tankrobatics I've been practicing with all the tanks. Basically, as far as I can tell, the tank has to have a pretty low profile to be able to do it. I can't seem to pull it off with many of the tall tanks. Excuse me. But then I managed to do it with the BT-42. Because it, in addition to having a high profile, is also super fast. So, honestly, who knows?
だっておいらはボス試合終了。